Welcome. Today's tutorial talks about how to remove table formatting in Excel on three different levels. First, we're going to have a look at how to remove the color style of the table. Then we're going to talk about how to remove all the powerful features from the data table and convert the table into a normal range of cells. And finally, we're going to go through how to remove all the formatting in the table to be left with plain data values without any formatting. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To remove table formatting in Excel, this is what we can do on the first level. We can simply turn off the color style of the table. So we click anywhere within the table borders, which enables the tab Table Design. In this tab, we click on the button in Table Styles, and then click on Clear. All the color formatting's been removed from the data table immediately. However, all the powerful features like sorting, filtering, quick access to functions in the total row, and others are still available. So let's move to the second level and remove all these features now, which will convert the table into a normal range of cells. Again, click into the data table, go to Table Design, and in the group Tools, click on Convert to Range. You'll see a pop-up window where you'll confirm the conversion, and that's it. Our data have been converted to a normal range of cells. If we click into the data table now, we won't see the tab Table Design with the features we used for table formatting anymore. And let's move on to the third level. As you can see, the column Name is highlighted in bold. We can now have a look at how to remove all the formatting used in a data table. First, click here, on the upper left-hand corner of the spreadsheet, to highlight all the cells. Then go to the Home tab, find the section Editing, and click on Clear. Now just click on Clear Formats, and that's all it takes. All the formatting is removed in one click, and all you're left with is just plain data. And if you'd like to know how you can enable formatting in a data table and use its features again, there's a detailed video tutorial titled How to Make a Table in Excel available on EasyClick Academy YouTube channel. The link to the video is in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.